We had to add an extra battery. It originally had one because the grooves are further apart and it needed double the power, so it'll go twice as fast and to be able to keep up with the grooves.
How long have you been working on these?
For 7 or 8 years.
Really?
I was a customer of Jim's. This conical shape horn is what we've seen in pictures that were used for recording. So Jeff Cecil had one of those and we're borrowing it.
The sound comes out through the room.
Was a machine that was made because of the demand for hearing the first demonstrations that were done in Europe for Edison. The original machine that they sent over had a drum that was about this big, but it was about that long. and it could play a whole song. And people were adamant about wanting to come and see this.
Right.
And they wrote to Edison and badgered him about it. He did not want to build even one more machine because he thought it was just a curiosity. He licensed this particular company who made toys, the Hardy Company. And this is, he specified that it could only have maybe two or three short sentences worth of drum time. Still the same size, but this had all the same features that the original demonstration machines had. Now the first machine had a reproducer on one side and a recording head on the opposite side. So the very first ones that they did. And this actually uses the same head for both reproducing, for recording and playing back. The drum, let's see if we can't just take one. But here we go. Now, okay, you can see this groove, there are grooves cut in here, and that's just simply relief so that the tinfoil is pressed away by the excursion, the stylus, or the really, the big notes or
the setup we had. So that's our sort of new hi-fi phonograph recording setup.
Oh, right, so you use a two cone.
Yeah.
So you have to.
Yeah.
I've had a few drinks, so we don't know how to do this. Has formed my lifelong obsession and preserved wonderful musical performances and some not so wonderful from the past. And to Mr. Edison on his 168th birthday.
Here, here, here.
Here goes. Right?
Put the horn on.
Well, I mean, are you going to keep this open here?
No, yeah, you can keep it.
Are you working the time?
You're rolling?
No.
Jeff, are you going to video this?
Everyone's video.
Yeah, it's got an after shot. I'll just stand out. Sit down on this one, ready?
We could have done another person.
Okay, I'm sorry, guys, have not such a great angle.
Yeah, well, what the hell?
What are you
doing?
By Edison.
That's me!